We're with Joe Dickinson at the Yamaha race team headquarters that's run by Rob McElnay. Joe, you've got your Trucklinks Yamaha truck here. What's the story?
Oh, no, we just sorted a deal out with Rob just before Christmas and can't wait to get testing and get underway for this season, really.
You're going to be part of the Yamaha team now, the official Yamaha team. That's quite a big deal for you, isn't it, really?
Yeah, it's a break I've been wanting for the last couple of years, really, but it's never quite happened until now, so I'm not going to blow it, and just looking forward to it, and can't wait.
You've been running your own team up to now, so...
Yeah, between me and my dad and that, it's just so hard work. I mean, with a tyre mate going as one now, it's a real big leveler anyway, so... But these bikes here are amazing, so can't wait.
Do you think, like you've been used to doing all your own stuff, you've been used to fitting your own tyre warmers, how are you going to cope having somebody doing it for you?
I don't know, I'm going to have a bit of time on my hand, I think. I think after the chuck my push bike in, go for a quick ride around there, sort my tyres out, fill a bit of time in.
So when are you starting testing?
We go to Almeria and Gladex for the rally test. I think it's the first day, 25th, I think, of February.
Okay, mate, thanks very much.